We really needed to do something. Our community wasn't growing. If we didn't do something to improve our infrastructure in our community, we were going to die. And we didn't want to shut off the lights.
I was afraid that the building had deteriorated, and I was afraid that somebody was going to buy it and not keep it or fix it up to the point to where it really should be maintained, because it's really one of the focal points of the community.
We wanted our community to be here, not for us, but for our children. That's really what it's all about.
The small towns are suffering, and we need to do something to keep our community going. Well, West Union's always been pretty good about if there's a project, they'll jump into it.
It's so exciting to see something happening, to see dirt moving, to see people in it, and it's spreading. People are making improvements to their building. We have new businesses inquiring about coming to town, so just seeing something happening is just to see things are being, there's new energy coming into the community, and that's exactly what we wanted to have.
Economically, I think that this street project is going to be one of our best industrial development recruiting tools, or job employment, you know. I think it's really going to bring people here.
It doesn't matter how big or how small you are. You need to do what you need to do for your community, and you can do it. Put on your boots and get to work. We're not a big community. We did not have a lot of money. We just had a vision, and so it can be done with a vision. Find your vision and go after it.